Hold.
Whoa, what was that? Is that its sap?
Crystallized sap. And there is power inside.
Incredible! I can't believe we fought a dragon. I was aiming for his eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left? Or are they why the giants left?
Boy, the air grows thin here. No more questions. Breathe.
Oh, yes. I see. Sounds like someone's screaming.
Wait, boy!
It's Sindri. Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
What are you doing?
We have to help him.
Break right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Thank you. Hey, Oakley! Over here!
Thank you.
plan. Be ready to lower the crane on my mark.
I don't know how this thing works.
I do not care. Be ready.
Did it. And you!
But nobody's killed a dragon for hundreds of years. Not since the grand culling of the worms. And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that for me.
You are mistaken. The dragon was simply in our path, nothing more.
You deny it all you want, but you saved me, and that deserves compensation.
What are these?
Braided mistletoe arrows, straighter than Heimdall and perfectly weighted.
Thanks?
Oh. Okay. Hold on. Not that. Have you seen my brother again?
Yeah. He said you lost your talent.
Oh, and that I'm selfish. No. I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look. No. Over its purpose. That I'm pretentious. No. And uptight. Fussy. I know what he thinks, but he can't hurt me any. Ah! Burn that.
I do not have time for this.
No. No, 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 no. Wait. I have a better idea.
What?
I just need a tooth from that dragon. Watch where you grab that. Never mind. So unclean. Oh, so unclean. Oh, the smell. Perfect. That should do. Oh. Yeah. I am not touching that. Just hold it out. Now, run that along the string of your son's bow. Just humor me.
Atreus, your bow.
Two passes should do it. Gently, now.
Whoa.
Oh, sure. Now you're impressed. How do I explain this? I've added a new vibrating pattern to the bowstring. Oh, I see. Figured it out on your own, then. Just... never mind. I wasn't just explaining the beautiful and complex artistry of my craft or anything. No, just... anything to help you. Yep. I can do whatever you need. And for the youngster. I don't suppose you could try keeping that clean. Done. Was there more? Let me think.
Feels like it wasn't that long ago we were hunting deer. Now we fought dark elves, and trolls, and ogres, and a dragon. I feel like we could be anything now.
We win because we are determined, disciplined, not because we feel ourselves superior.
Sure, I know. It's just, it feels good to be strong, you know?
Yes, I know.
Yeah. There we go. Want me to shatter it? Oh, I'm gonna like this. Strength. The helm didn't completely blow up. That shot at work.
Nice shot.
Now it's stuck on the other side. You'll never get tired of shattering things with this.
Boy.
Sir. Another marker.
Strong.
It's getting colder. We must be near the top. Not long now, Mom. Look! The summit! We're so close now!
Your quiver.
Strap broke when we fought the dragon. It's all right. I can hold it.
Stop. Broken quiver will slow your draw. Pain we endure. Faulty weaponry we do not. This will do for now. Good?
Good.
Go. Steady, boy. Mind your footing.
Yeah! You hear those voices too, right?
Yes. Be silent.
Is it getting colder? Hard to tell when you're in bed.
You know why we're here. The last visit managed to loosen your tongue.
That sounds like the same man who came to our house. You said you killed him.
Shh. So you brought company this time. Must be important if the sons of Thor deign to grace me with their presence. Tell me, you two still tripping over yourselves to impress Daddy?
The tattooed man. Tracks show he now travels with a child. Where would they go next?
Why would I know that?
You're the smartest man alive, aren't you?
Smarter than all the dead ones, too.
You help me, I help you. Tell me where they are, and I'll talk to Odin.
Your father won't let me go, Baldur, and he won't let you kill me. You have nothing to offer me. So take your questions, take your threats, take these two worthless wankers, and piss off!
When no one's looking, we'll be back for your other eye.
Don't you forget, we're everywhere.
We really are, aren't we?
Ah, the very topic of conversation. A tattooed man traveling with a child.
Boy, check their path. Make sure we're all alone.
But we just saw them leave.
Do as I say.
He doesn't know what you are.
I would keep it that way. Who are you?
Me? I'm the greatest ambassador to the gods, the giants, and all the creatures of the Nine Realms. I know every corner of these lands, every language spoken, every war waged, every deal struck. They call me Mimir, smartest man alive. And I have the answer to your every question.
Why does the son of Odin hunt us?
Okay, there are a few gaps in my knowledge. But Odin's had me imprisoned here for 109 winters. I'm a clever lad. I can piece it together. Promise. Given time.
Nobody there, just like I said.
The boy's mother is dead. She wished her.
She wanted us to spread her ashes on the highest peak in all the realms.
Oh, then you've come to the wrong place, little brother. The highest peak in all the realms is not here in Midgard. It's in Jotunheim, realm of the giants.
No!
That could not be what she meant.
Take a look. This is the last known bridge to Jotunheim in all the realms. See that mountain? Looks like a giant's finger scraping the sky. That's the highest peak in all the realms. No here.
Can't we just take that bridge? We have a Bifrost.
When the giants destroyed all other bridges to their realm, they locked this one up with a secret rune. If it still exists, only a giant would know it.
And all of them left Midgard a long time ago.
True. But today, the winds of fate have kicked up a strange vortex of coincidence. Fact is, there's only one person alive who can get you where you need to go. And luckily for you, my schedule's wide open.
We're going to Jotunheim, right?
It's your best and only move from a tactical standpoint. It's the one place the man who cannot be killed won't follow you.
What do we do?
Yes!
First, you need to cut off my head.
Wait, what?
Odin made sure that no weapon, not even Thor's hammer, could free my body through these bonds. But fortunately, you don't need my body. The trick is, we need to find someone who can reanimate my head using the old magic.
Old magic? There's a witch of the woods. She knows the old ways.
And she'll help. She might do. Worth a try.
But if she fails, he will be dead.
He tortures me, you know. Every day, brother. Odin himself sees to it personally, and believe me, there is no end to his creativity. Every single day. This isn't living.
Very well.
Oh, I can't watch this.
Brother. In case you can't resurrect me, there's something you need to know. The boy, the longer you wait to tell him his true nature, the more damage you do. He will resent you, and you may lose him forever.
There's much about me I would not have him know.
So you value your privacy more than your son?
I'm going to cut off your head now.
Fair enough.
The long-lost realm of the giants. That's...
inconvenient.
Yeah, that's just what I was going to say.
I think this is something.